All right, it's time to see who wins the knife. And you can see, got all the, can you get that, Tara? All right, and so I've been mixing them up for a long time here. And we'll see who ends up winning this. And the winner is Mark Hefker. I hope I'm saying that right, Mudwalker. He wins the knife, and there's a good reason why his name ended up getting drawn. He really put a lot of effort into this, and you know, congratulations, Mark. You deserve this one. All right, now, don't have the knife here. It's at Craig's right now. Okay, I'm going to do a second surprise drawing. Since this went so well and we sold all 200 tickets, a few years ago, some of you guys that have been on the NOF for a long time remember when Dana's picture was in a contest at the buck she shot, and a bunch of guys on the NOF voted and voted and voted, and her picture ended up being in Fur Fishing Game magazine, and we won this Bushnell rangefinder. And we have two rangefinders, and since I'm shooting a recurve now and hunting trad, using a trad bow, we don't really need two rangefinders. So I'm gonna give this back, and you know, and maybe somebody from the NOF will win it because you guys helped us win it in the first place. And I still have the original box and everything. So we'll see who gets the Bushnell rangefinder now. So, all right. And this one goes to Mitch Rother. And then I should have shown the other ticket.
Yeah, I can focus on
the other ticket's still sitting here on the couch. Yeah. So it was.
Let me auto focus in on him. If it'll work.
It was Mudwalker who won the first one. And Mitch Rother wins the rangefinder.
I think we can see it.
I'll see Mitch at school, so I actually can just give it to him at school. So, congratulations, guys.